this same building that I'm in has the Douglas Auburn toilet that I filmed. It's the one with the side spud, but that third level is mostly locked. But I did film that toilet for you, if you remember. These toilets are strange.